Wednesday, May 16th from Fostoria High School, it was high school softball between the Cardinal Stritch Cardinals and the Lakota Raiders in a district semifinal. Despite four early runs, Katie Tursky was able to keep Cardinal Stritch in it, but Lakota pulled away late behind the pitching of Abby Durst. They win it 6-0.